my god, I found YouTube space. Hey guys, so I finally made it to London. Oh my gosh. So I woke up at 6 and then when I came to Antwerp, the train to Brussels was cancelled and the other one was too late, so I missed my train to London, which really sucks. It is currently 3 p.m. and I was actually gonna arrive at 10 a.m. so I'm just gonna go with my luggage to the venue and start queuing. Okay. Anyway, vlogging in public is really weird, but look what I found. I found YouTube space.
Oh my god, I found YouTube space.
I really want to go in there. Is it free? Anyway, I'm gonna go to the venue to queue for Dodie, and I got some presents. Yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. Bye.
love song, so if you want to do a bit of a swear, maybe, you know, if someone makes you a hug,
right, left, right, left.
Thank you, Shushes. This could be a love song, but I like to think of it as a song about an unhealthy relationship. Ooh, okay.
Woo!
Look at this. Okay, so it's officially over. I'm a sobbing mess, as you can see. Let's focus on my. It's
honestly,
actually quite okay.
Same. Look at mine. Look at
it's
that.
It's okay. It's better than I thought. So it was really amazing. I don't know what else to say. I bought the whole merch table. It was just great. It was great. This
it was
Emily.
Really good.
This is Emily, by the way. Do you have a YouTube channel?
Yes. It's Mimi Pavey.
Yeah, it was really great. And
yeah.
It was sad. I cried the whole time.
Same.
And she's not coming out. She's gonna spend time with her family, which I understand. Yeah. So maybe next time we'll meet her. But I gave my presents to the merch table, and they're gonna give it to Dodie. So who knows? All right, I'm gonna go to my friend now, and see you guys soon. Bye. Yeah. Good morning, guys. So yesterday I barely vlogged. The concert was just amazing. The audience was really amazing. There was like no pushing, pulling. Everyone was just standing there, just listening to Dodie. It was really great. And yeah, I basically bought all of the merch. Today, I'm going to Manchester to see the Birthday Massacre again. So I have to leave now. I feel like I haven't vlogged enough. Like, I haven't really captured the feelings. I'm a sobbing mess, as you can see. It was sad. I cried the whole time. Also, yeah, I found YouTube Space yesterday. And I want to check it out on Thursday, but I actually don't know if it's free to go in there. I'm kind of scared to just walk in there on my own, and then that they're going to be like, who are you? Please leave. I'm going to try and find out, and hopefully I can check it out. Okay, so I'm going to Manchester. I'm taking the train in London Euston, and then in the evening... Because I couldn't stay in Manchester, I'm taking the coach back to London at night. So I will arrive at 6 a.m. at London Victoria, and then I'm just gonna come back here and catch up on some sleep, and then yeah, explore London, I guess.
Places I could go, faces I could see.
Hey guys, so I arrived in Manchester and I'm already queuing. There's no one and it's still awkward to go in public. I'm currently sitting on a dirty floor. And yeah, I was here at like 2 p.m. It is almost 4 p.m. now, so 3 more hours to go, and I'm wearing my merch. And yeah, that's about it.
And it feels like home, where I'm supposed to be.
I found my first friend.
Hello.
Your hair is so cool, by the way.
Thank you.
So we're just waiting. It is currently 4:30 something, and we're still the two of us, so that's really cool.
I would like I speak to in the Spanish.
I also vlogging.
My... oh, by the way,
Nate just passed by and he said,
yeah.
It was like so 4 excited. p.m. and he said good morning. same, I get it. We think that this might not be the entrance and that there's a back entrance, so I hope we're the right place. Anyway, yeah. I think it's gonna be a great show. I can feel it.
Yeah, I can feel it too.
It's can feel it. And I have way too much food with me, but okay. morning, guys. Well, actually, it's noon already. So I couldn't vlog anymore because I had to rush to the coach yesterday. And then I tried to sleep on the coach, which didn't work because people just kept sitting next to me, which was really annoying. So I felt really sick and really tired. So when I arrived here at Mandy's, I tried to sleep a bit. I slept like 4 hours something, I think. The plan for today is to go to Oxford Street, to go to Lush, and then go to Primark and maybe the Disney store, but I probably won't have time because it is 2:30 p.m. and I have to leave at 7:30, so we'll see how that goes. I'm wearing my Dodie jumper. The woman said that it was a small, but apparently it is a medium and that's why it's so big. Look at it. Anyway, okay, I don't know if I'm gonna vlog much today because I don't have that much time. I didn't really vlog that much this trip, but anyway, I enjoyed it and that's the most important. Oh yeah, apparently I can't just go into the YouTube space. I asked someone and you have to have a lot of subscribers to go to the events, and you can't just walk in there, so that's sad. But you can go to the YouTube store, but I probably won't make it on time, but we'll see. Okay, bye.
Sky turn gray, I see the lights go down, and I close my eyes for another day.
So I just arrived in Manchester.